गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू ए न्यू पोएम हैबिट्स। दिस पोएम इज रिटन बाय कैरोल बिची वेंगर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस नो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय हैबिट। सो हैबिट इज समथिंग दैट यू डू ऑफन एंड रेगुलरली एंड समटाइम्स यू विदाउट नोइंग दैट यू आर डूइंग इट। So like when you wake up in the early morning, then wash your teeth, take bath, be ready with you yourself to go to school at a fixed time, taking breakfast, lunch, dinner, playing games in the evening, do different activities, going for tuitions regularly. So this is all these are kinds of habits and that you have been puts in your life. So it is good to have good habits and try to avoid bad habits and bad companions also. Actually, in this poem, the poet suggests that the way the good habits take time to grow but stay all through our lives. The moral of the poem is stay alert and give away bad habits before they grow and try to accept the good habits. So in this poem, the poet also used very some of the rhyming words, like you can see in thing, bring, speed, weed, your strut out, slow grow, fair bear, life, strife, wrong, strong. So it's the rhyming scheme to make the poem to be a good. Say he has words, such kinds of rhyming words. So let us go through the poem. Let us read by line, then we will try to understand. For the first paragraph and first stanza I am reading. A habit is a sticky thing, much good or evil it can bring. It binds a victim, holds him fast, and keeps him in a vice-like grasp. So here the poet want to say a habit is like a sticky thing, like your chewing gum. And once any habit is formed, then it is difficult to let it go from your life. A habit may be a good one or a bad one. If you have good habit, then it is brings good things, happiness in your life. And if it is bad habits, and that brings bad times, pains, lot of suffers in your life. So a habit binds a victim or a person and holds him means of. It is very difficult to let the habits go. It is not so easy, and poet says the habits are grasping the victim, like the grasping of a vice. You know, vice is a tool that is used to hold a object tightly while work is done on it. In Hindi, you can say it is like a chimta, you know. Your mother is also using in your kitchen to hold the hot things. So it is not so easy to leave your bad habits. So it is better you try to avoid to the bad companions and to avoid your bad habits to get out from your go out from your life. Let us read the next stanza. Bad habits grow with extra speed, much like a healthy growing weed. The roots grow deep, the stem grows stout. How difficult to pull it out. So here the poet says, yes, the bad habits grow very quickly, like the growing weeds in the fields, which damage the other essential useful plants and trees. द रूट्स ऑफ सच यूजलेस वीड्स ग्रो वेरी डीप इन टू द सॉयल एंड द स्टेम्स बिकम्स थिकर एंड फैट एंड इट इज़ वेरी मच हार्ड टू पुल देम आउट फ्रॉम द फील्ड्स और फ्रॉम द सॉयल. सो वंस ए बैड हैबिट इज सेट अप ऑन इन योर लाइफ इट इज़ नॉट सो ईजी और इट इज़ वेरी हार्ड टू क्विट आउट फ्रॉम इट. सो स्टूडेंट्स let us read the next stanza. Good habits are a little slow, they need a lot of care to grow. It tended well, they grow more fair than any bloom a plant can bear. So here the poet says the good habit develops slower than the bad ones, but and the good habits requires more practice, more care and concentration towards your life. Like wake up in the dawn of early morning or the way you feel lazy, but if you make it a practice, then slowly you will develop this good habit in your life. So and it if you practice and care your good habit, definitely one day it will give the good result in your coming future. In Hindi there is a saying kahawat jaisi karni waisi bharni. To acha karoge acha habit karoge to acha hi phal paoge. So if you taking care of your good habits, they will definitely bloom like the flowers and spread happiness in your life and future. So let us read the last stanza of this poem. Good habits help us all through life. Bad habits brings us pain and strife. Our habits, whether right or wrong, each day will grow more firm and strong. So, students, here the poet says, while the good habits help the person to be good in the future and help him to be strong and being peaceful all through his life. But the bad habits bring pains and strife. Strife means, you know, trouble, suffering or difficulties. So students, it does not matter what the types of habits you have, but the habits will grow more firmly and slowly day by day. So it is best to quit all the bad habits and go and follow the good habits. That will make your life good and better, and you will be happy if you are successful to quit the bad habits and grow with the good habits to become an ideal person in your life. So this is the end of the poem. I will send the question answers in your WhatsApp. Till then, bye and have a nice day.